In today's video, we're going to show you how to upload your picture into the Mitel My Voice Connect software application. This will take your picture and put it out to the enterprise directory, allowing people to actually see who they're talking to versus just seeing your initials. Hey everybody, if you are logged into your software application for the Mitel My Voice Connect app, then you've noticed probably that some people might have their picture up to it and some people might just have their initials down next to their name. I'm going to show you today how to upload your picture so that when other people are looking at you in the directory or searching for your number, that they can easily find you and see the picture that you want them to see. So we're going to go ahead and jump in my computer. So go ahead and follow me and we will see you on that side.
All right, everybody, welcome inside my computer. And what we're going to do again today is we're going to show you how to upload your picture into the Mitel Connect application. So we're going to go ahead and just log in. This is the login screen. You'll put in your username and your password and click login. And while that's logging in, I'm just going to let you know that when you upload your picture into the Mitel Connect app, it does only display your picture to the internal contacts in your organization. So they do need to have the Mitel Connect app installed themselves, and they need to be able to view you on the enterprise directory. So this does not display your picture to the outside world when you're making calls to anybody, but it does give all of your fellow coworkers and people in your organization a good way to visually see who you are. So by default, what it does is shows your initials. So what you're going to see, and you can see now we're logged in, you see my name right here. And over to the left, you see JW, which is my initials. So this is by default what everybody's going to have in there. And when we upload the picture, this is going to go ahead and change with the picture. So what we're going to do to upload the picture is just click my name here. And over here, it pops out with the screen. Now this screen will look a little different depending on what features and different profiles that you have installed on your setup, but for the most part we're only worried about up here where it says your name and is going to have either your DID or your extension. And we're going to go ahead and click this one on the left that says upload picture. And when we upload the picture, it's going to ask you to sign in with LinkedIn. And just so you know, this is the only way currently to log in and upload your picture to the Mitel Connect app. So what we're going to do is hit this, sign in with logged in, and go ahead and hit OK. Now, just so you know, they do not store your password, so you don't need to worry about security. Let's go ahead and try that again, put all the information in. And the password. And we just hit allow access. So that goes ahead and syncs with LinkedIn and it uploads your profile picture. So if you ever want to get in and edit your picture, all you do is hit this edit picture and you can either change your picture or you can remove your picture. So something to just keep in mind is that when you upload your picture here and then you change your picture on LinkedIn, it's not going to automatically sync. So if you want to add the newest picture from LinkedIn, you're going to have to come in here and kind of retrace your steps, hit this, edit picture, change picture, go ahead and sign in again. So, but that is as simple as it is. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions at all. And make sure that if you are interested in more of these tutorial videos that you hit the subscribe button and we will keep pumping them out for you. So thanks for sticking around and we'll talk to you next time.